Hi friends, today we will see the second part of the book, that is moving. Until now we have seen that rising your or reaching your higher self. Now we will see moving inward or opening inward. In the opening inward, the first topic is rising your vibrations. How you can rise your vibrations? What you can do in order to rise your vibrations? Rising your vibrations comes from opening your heart. Opening your heart, in a sense, you need to experience more love. You need to you need to love yourself also more. You feel more aliveness, more expansiveness, and more unrenewal. Okay, as your energies, because in the first 7 days when you are practicing that, reaching to the higher will, universal mind, all those things, we already reached to our higher self. Now you and your higher self are one and each other. So when you are reaching to your higher self, your energies will be much finer, very smoother, and you will have a finer vibrations. So love is the doorway for enlightenment. When you love and when you are spreading a love, that is where your enlightenment starts. Love your humanity qualities as well as divine qualities. Humanity as well as divine qualities. Love your insecurities. Love your positive feelings as well as negative feelings. Love your imperfections. You cannot change anything by denying them. When you are hating something, you can't change it. When you are loving and put a, for any negative thought that you are coming, put a positive thought beside it. One positive thought besides 100 negative thoughts also, they can negate them, and you can be in the positive way. Always think, suppose some negative, you are not good at something, then the next positive thought is, how can I improve? What is the way out in order to improve that? Love your weakness and try to overcome it. Love your strength and make it more bigger strengths. Love creates healing. Without love, you can't heal. When there is no love, you will contract. You will have a contraction of energies. So because when there is you are not loving yourself, your energy will be getting, I'm not good at it, I don't like this, I don't like that kind of thing, right? So when you are doing that, you will contract the energies. Contraction of energies will create illness. So without love, you cannot heal anything. So there is a woman always afraid of your elevators. When she is afraid of elevators, so whenever she saw the elevator, she'll get like, okay, I hate this fear, I don't like to be. But one day she decided, no, I love this fear also, and let me go. Nothing will happen to me. So she self-talk herself with the positive things, and she went. The moment she reached to her the floor that she has to reach, then she feel like she got elevated, and her energies are positive. So love your negative feelings also, and put a positive thought beside it. You will be able to overcome that particular fear or that particular imperfection. So most healers will heal your energies. How they are healing your thing, most healers are, they are having the highest life force energies than you. That is the reason they are able to heal the things, heal your illness. You strengthen the people around you with your loving thoughts. If you send all the loving thoughts to the people around you, you will be strengthening them. Not only you are strengthening yourself, you will be strengthening them also. No, if somebody did something, do not label them as a bad people or a negative people. Just love them and accept as they are. You do not know what circumstances they raised, what is their background, or what is their belief system. So they had completely raised in a different situations. When you do not know, you cannot label them that they are good or they are bad. Rather, instead of judging them, instead of criticizing them, think that how you can change them, change their lives for better. Okay, in that way you will be able to do it. They begin, so instead of sending the hate things or criticizing, send the love energies to them. So the great masters are all doing that. If you take any great masters like Ramana Maharshi or Shirdi Sai Baba or anybody, all these people loved the people without judging them. So they spend their whole time in the loving them and sending the loving energies and positive energies telepathically to all the devotees or to all the people around them. So that is how they transit the, they transforms the people. So the if you hurt anybody, so then it won't help you. It is a rejection for them. As well as it is also your higher self won't accept you also, because higher self always sends you that send love and send and forgive them if they are in doing anything bad. That it is not send love and forgive them. That will raise your vibrations. How you can raise the vibration? Sending love to anybody and just forgive if something happened bad. Then you can raise your vibrations. Your love creates a safe place for others to heal. That's how you should feel. If somebody comes to you, they should feel that it is a safe place to spend with you. They should feel that they can heal when they talk to you. All negativity is nothing but crying for more love. Any negativity is coming means they are crying for more love. Give them love. Instead of giving again the negativity, give them more love. You cannot know what happened to them in their life. So always send them love. Here an example they are giving, like a woman went to a drugstore. The pharmacist was very rude and she was tempted to give him back, and she wanted to send all the bad thoughts, but she forgave herself not to send the bad thoughts. And then she just left it there and instead she sent their loving thoughts. And after a few weeks back, again, the lady went to the same drugstore and the pharmacist was there, and he is very positive that time, and he is saying that few weeks before his wife was diagnosed with the cancer. Then this lady could understand why he behaved that. So upon discovering the hidden fact, she said, "Oh, I did not send the bad thoughts. I'm very happy." So you do not know what other person is going through. So don't be unkind or don't be rude with the other person. Even if they are rude, because you do not know what is underlying cause for their behavior, just forgive them and love them. Loving yourself and sending the love others is the way that you can raise your vibrations. It is an opportunity to raise your vibrations. Even when they are not loving also, if you are loving, that is an opportunity to raise your vibrations. Remember friends, you attract the people only of similar vibrations. If you think that the people around you are not fair, you are some way or the other, you are not fair to them. Okay, if they are not loving in some way or the other, you are not loving to them. So the real gift for anybody is love. So send the love, all the people, send the love irrespective of unconditional love, irrespective of how they behave, you send the love so that your vibration will get increased. There are a group of friends, among them there is a one lady who got addicted to drinking habit, and she started neglecting her kids. So these people, initially they thought, oh, what is this lady is doing? And later they all decided, no, we should not label her. We should help her to come out of this situation. So all of them send the love and loving thoughts. And they said that we will accept you as you are. Do not worry. We will be there with you. We will accept as you are. After a few months later, she decided to quit the drinking, and she started taking the righteous activities, and she started taking her responsibilities. These other ladies, her friends, they did not feel superior to her. They accepted her as she is. Because of that, she is able to come out of it, because they all send a love and they all share the love with her. Raising your vibrations change your relationships also. Since attract, because similar kind of objects only will be attracted, right? So when you raise your vibrations, you will increase your self-image, and you will be able to attract the higher vibration people in your life also. Your higher vibration lifts the energies around you. Means not only the energy with you, that lifts the energies that are around you. Your higher self exists in the state of love. Remember friends, always our higher self will not be there with us if you are having the hatred thoughts. So it helps you only when you are in the state of love. Every time you are a loving, kind, forgiving and compassionate to yourself and others, you are always being with your higher self. Learn to love everything in your life, whether it is good or bad. Don't label them. Everything in your life, every feeling, every thought and every action you take. Think yourself as a beautiful, loving person. Radiate the love within you and around you, friends. Thank you.